Hello, what's up guys, and welcome to another video. And today video I'm going to fix the loading errors lagging while using your emulator or software crash when you open your Android emulator kind of problems. So let's go. If you face some problems when you're using your Android emulator like lagging, crashing or not loading, but if you uninstall your antivirus guide, all these problems solve automatically. So you came to the right place, so this video will help you to keep the both emulator and your antivirus guide. No matter what emulator you're using, BlueStack, LD Player or GameLoop, Nemo, Nox, and no matter what antivirus guide are you using, if your emulator is lagging, probably it happens because of the antivirus guide using the hardware assisted virtualization. So I did some research about this case and I found Kaspersky, Avast, AVG, Norton and Avira. These antivirus guides are using hardware assisted virtualization feature to give a better protection for your PC, but it has some side effects like this problem. So to solve this problem, we want to turn off this feature. For an example, I can show my LD player is not loading. So you can see it. It takes a lot of time to go to the 94% completed, but it is not loading. And it's stopped in 94% completed and it is not loading. So we are going to fix it, right? Firstly, open your antivirus guide. So I'm using Avast, so I'm going to open it and go to the menu and go to the settings and go to troubleshooting. So if you're using another antivirus guard, what I mentioned earlier, you can easily figure it out in your antivirus guard. Just go to all tabs in the menu, it will help you to find it quickly. And if you found enable hardware assisted virtualization, something like this, just turn it off and it will save automatically. Just close these all tabs. And just do a restart to our PC. So after the restart, just go to your Android emulator and I will go for it there. Now you can see it is loading pretty quickly. Okay, it's open fine. So you can see it, right? So that's it. So share, like this video if your problem is solved. And it is always worthy to find this video to someone who has the same problem. So happy gaming with your emulator, and we will meet again in my next video.